Alright, well, we're at the Skusset Fishing Pier. Right across from the finery. Not many people fishing today on the pier. Some old guys chatting, avoiding their wives. Well, this is the fishing pier at Skusset. Generally pretty full. Either one corner or the other. It's a good place, handicap accessible. They got places to cut your bait, places to put your poles, lots of down spots for reeling. When the current's coming, going out towards Skusset Beach, you want to fish that end so you float with the current. And when it's flowing towards Bourne or the Sagamore Bridge, you fish this side of it. Well, being a midday week morning, not really close to slack, so not many people are out here. One of my favorite plies is to fish. And family-friendly place.